It was a busy Saturday night here at SugarFire Smokehouse, and workers say they found the tip bucket they keep near the cash register out here on the patio, and it was empty. They say surveillance video shows this man taking the bucket from the counter around 8:15 Saturday night. Police say he was wearing a blue University of Kentucky hoodie and gray sweatpants. Workers say he first asked whether the restaurant hosts birthday parties. When he was told no, he then asked for a job application, and when a worker went back to the office to get him one, he stole the bucket. Workers say this is really low. They work hard for and depend on their tips to help with bills, even pay for school. They say the bucket was stuffed when it disappeared.
It was full to the top because we were very busy that day, all day, yeah, and there was a lot of change in there. You can actually see him up and down and walking around, and he like kind of moved the bucket over a little bit to look to see if anybody was around, and then he picked it up and took off. But he sat at that table for a little while and he looked right at the camera.
If you recognize this guy, call O Fallon, Illinois police. There are reports of this happening at a nearby coffee shop, also a sushi place. Police are working to verify those reports. In O Fallon, Illinois, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.